I really hope they fix hitboxes someday. Though, with the amount of shit they are dealing with right now. Well, they brought it upon themselves, really. I have just one thing to say. Stop shipping out half-baked games.